Hello, everyone. This is Dave. I just wanted to say that I know about some of the recent fights you all have been having with each other on OSI, and having been given the details of some of those fights, I know for a 100% fact that I didn't do anything that's any worse than any of you all are doing to each other now before I was kicked out of OSI. Of course, that wasn't the real reason I was kicked out of OSI. I was kicked out of OSI because Erica Eiffel saw me as a political threat to her own selfish personal agenda and wanted me gone for that reason and that reason only. So she took advantage of tensions that are apparently always there between objectum-sexuals. They're there between you now, and they were there between us back then. And she took advantage of these tensions. She pushed people's buttons to get to use these tensions as an excuse to make the rest of the group go along with my being expelled. This could have happened to any of you, just the same. And I want to conclude by saying that what was done to me was exceedingly terrible, and any of you all would have been just as angry if it had been done to you. You really can't blame me for having gotten angry when something so terrible was done to me as cutting me off from my own kind, and over a reason that made no sense.